WinCSS have two main approaches to ensure we are prepared to address future customer needs in this fast-paced industry. The first one is innovation. The company has been investing in upgrading our systems, deploying new technology, and as a result of that, today we have a much more flexible inventory management system. So this is really key for us to ensure we are prepared to address the high customization our clients needs. And in this process, it's key to have a robust change control management process to ensure we don't compromise quality. The second approach is a continuous improvement program. We in CSS are very proud of this initiative because it was created by the collaboration of different teams like engineering, quality and operations. And it basically consists in empowering our staff to ensure they own the processes and they are focusing on finding the ways that can be eliminated to gain efficiency, but at the same time to foster their creativity. And then the result is that we have engaged teams which are capable of finding creative solutions, innovative solutions for our clients. For us in CSS, our clients' feedback is key, and when it comes to new markets, this is a main topic. In the regular meetings we hold with our clients, we try to understand which are the pain points they have, in which new locations we can provide services to them, and of course try to leverage the existence of our wide transport network to deploy these solutions. So at the moment we are exploring new markets in regions like Middle East, Eastern Europe and Africa as well.